Applications of inductive effect. First point, dipole moment. First one is dipole moment. In the case of dipole moment, as the minus I effect increases or greater the minus I effect, greater will be the dipole moment. Greater the minus I effect, greater will be the dipole moment. Okay, first point is dipole moment. So the order of the dipole moment will be CH3NO2. Okay, it is having NO2 group is more having more minus I effect. So the order will be like this: CH3NO2, CH3COOH. Then halogens, CH3F, okay, CH3F, then CH3OH. This will be the order of the dipole moment, okay. Now, the second point is acidic strength. Acidic strength. Acidic strength. How it occurs? Acidic strength also increases as the minus I effect increases. Okay, acidic strength increases as minus I effect increases. Okay, see some examples. In the case of CH3COOH, then CH3COOH. Now, one H is replaced by Cl, or minus I effect increases, CH2Cl. So what will happen? The acidic strength also increases. Okay. So one more H is replaced, or if CH2F is added, if F comes, then it will be more acidic. So F group is having more minus I effect than Cl. Then if next one is if NO2 group comes, NO2 groups, C double bond O, OH. In this case, again acidic strength increases. Okay. So take one more example. If H3 is replaced by, if all H is replaced by Cl. So CCl3, C double bond O, OH. In such a case, it is having more minus I effect than CHCl2. It contains only 2 Cl group. Okay. Then CH2Cl. Okay. The order will be like this. If all the hydrogen is replaced by Cl, it is having more minus I effect. So it will be more acidic. Like this, the order will be like this. Okay. Now, the third point is basic strength. Third application is basic strength. Basic strength of organic compounds. Basic strength, how it comes, okay. Basic strength. In the case of amines, okay, in the case of amines, we know that the basic strength of amines, ammonia and its derivatives, are Lewis bases. They can release electrons, or they can donate electrons, and they are basic. Okay. As the CH3 group increases, in the case of R3N, in NH3 ammonia, all the three hydrogen atoms are replaced by 3. So that means it is having more electron donating group, that is plus I effect increases. As the plus I effect increases, it will be more basic. The reverse will be the order for the acid strength. So plus I, if groups comes, it will be more basic. So next comes R2NH, okay, then RNH2, then comes NH3. This will be the order of the basicity. So basic strength increases if it is having more plus I groups attached. Okay. Also, we know that the ammonia and its derivatives are highly basic in nature, and the order will be like this because they are Lewis bases. This nitrogen contains lone pair of electrons and it can donate its electron. They are highly basic and the order will be like this. This will be the basic strength. So basic strength increases as the plus I effect increases. Basic strength increases as plus I effect increases. Okay. This will be the third application. Now, fourth one is stability of carbocations. What will be the stability of carbocations? Stability of carbocations. We know that as the plus I effect increases, the stability of the carbocation also increases. So plus I effect increases, stability of the carbocation increases. Stability increases. Okay. Take some examples. Increases. In the case of CH3+, tertiary is more stable than secondary. Okay. Which is more stable than primary, like that. Okay. This will be the order. Now, fifth point is stability of free radicals. Stability of free radicals. What will be the case? So this, in this case also, stability increases as plus I effect increases. Plus I effect increases, stability increases. Okay. Take examples. CH3, tertiary free radical, thrice C, having more stability than secondary. Okay, then primary. Okay, then comes CH3 radical. This will be the order. Now, next point is stability of carbanion. What will be the stability of carbanion? Carbanion means is having a negative charge on the carbon. Okay, so stability in this case, the reverse will be the order. The stability increases as the minus I effect increases. Okay, so what will be the order? Primary will be more stable. CH3 minus will be more stable than, okay, then secondary, then tertiary. This will be the order. This much about the applications of inductive effect. Okay.